Well, Jackhammer's in Chicago. The Green Bay Packers. And the Broncos. You know, being from Indiana, I thought the Colts had a chance. This is Sent Friend.
Turn out the way you're going. What is me too?
us to one time.
At this point in time, I don't know anybody wants to know my name.
I have no idea. Water. Got Skin Lab coming up soon. Something that definitely no one wants to miss.
Oakland!
Anyway, what do we got next? Damning Eden. Like, this place we live in is such a heaven. This is just that. Damning Eden.
Damn it, Eden, you're in my mind. We'll be right back.
amazing. Since I've gotten to know these guys up here, I've realized that just about all of them talk about 10 times as much as I do. But yet, I have to talk. And I don't ever have anything to say, so I'm sorry. Then I've also learned they don't like me very well.
Hey, since all you people are sitting down, right? This is kind of like a funeral to you, right? Is that what's up, right? But everyone's probably just a dead fuck.
It's probably the kiss shirt. Sunday! I'm sorry for Sean's potty mouth.
What do we have next?
Go talk to the radio.
See if anybody recognizes this. We'll be right back.
Jay Robbins, and this is Bill Barbeau. We are the mellifluous voices of the Jawbox Rock Band, and you're watching Mind Meld Video.
Hi, I'm Jesper from In Flames, and you're watching Mind Meld with a T.
Okay.
Say what you want there.
Mind to your mind. Mind meld.
Chris from Cannibal Corpse, and you're watching Mind Melt in Chicago.
What's up? This is Ray. I'm here in Chicago, and I'm here chilling with Mind Melt. And support local scenes, local music, and video. Peace.
Mind Melt. Hi, this is Adrian from My Dying Bride. You are watching Mind Melt.
I just want to say that.
I find you all very repulsive. That's all I have to say.
Yes, alcohol is bad for your health, so don't do it.
Alcohol is bad for your breath. You know what I'm saying? How? How you doing? How you doing? Come here.
Next.
Okay, words of wisdom. We just did a half an hour of wisdom.
Here you go. Don't forget this.
If you can leave one dot with a viewer, that'll be switching channels. And lo and behold, Sam I Am is on the screen, speaking their piece.
Saying. She buttered his bread. I just pried his mouth open.
This is my melt video. We're malevolent creation.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
What's a chicken doing in the middle of the road? You've been a chicken coop, didn't you? Stupid.
Or maybe it just escaped.
Well, why did it cross the road?
I'm fucking nothing, do I?
Because it was stapled to another chicken's leg.
I just have a thirst for information.
The big chicken went to walk across the road and the little chicken got dragged across with it. That's why.
Right.
Yeah, thanks.
One second.